There you are.
Need that radio.
Thing's practically an antique.
Even better.
Okay, give me a read back.
7205-246.
Confirmed. Those are the correct coordinates. See you up north.
Roger.
All units have been apprised of the temple's location.
Good.
So, I did some digging. This Keystone curse stuff, it sounds like it might be the real deal. Everyone who's ever used it has ended up dead.
Close. To be precise, those who enter the temple are never seen again. Vanished doesn't mean dead.
And that's better how? Either way, the president's sending us to our deaths. Isn't that messed up?
He'll be on site.
I'm sorry. What?
And you're surprised why?
I don't know. Maybe because it's a terrible idea? Although, that's kind of on brand for him.
Wheels up. We'll arrive first and roll out the welcome mat.
Understood.
Got 'em. They're headed for the northern continent.
North, huh? Tricky.
Can you get there?
Can I get there? Only with one arm tied behind my back. Girl might be missing her wings, but long as you got me, it'll be smooth sailing.
Oh man, this is gonna be rough.
What can I say? Life is full of ups and downs.
They've mobilized the Turks and the military. Hope you're ready for a fight.
Not long now.
I hope you realize this temple of yours is not, in fact, the promised land.
No. Then what is it?
The beginning of the end. The celebration of the faithful. A watershed moment for all mankind. But the temple itself, merely the stage.
Objective sighted. Are you sure this is the place?
Quite.
Hey guys, look!
I'm looking.
All right, mateys, time to hoist the sails.
This thing doesn't have any! And I'm not your matey either!
Just roll with it, kid. Y'all ready? Then batten down the hatches and hold on tight.
Aye aye!
Thank you.
There's so much tension.
Waves did a number on the old gal. Gonna give her a once-over. You go on ahead.
Sure about that?
I'm a big boy.
Ancients built all this? Damn.
The Cetra, yes.
Oh. Hmm? What? Finally.
We who are born of the planet, with her we speak, her flesh we shape. Unto her promised land shall we one day return. By her loving grace and providence may we take our place in paradise.
Oh, no. This isn't the promised land. I mean, just look around. It can't be. Not with all this sadness and anger.
We good?
Yeah.
They didn't waste any time, the greedy sons of bitches.
No, you're done.
Let's finish it.
It's on now. Here it comes. What? Finish it. Best do it right.
Killed these men.
This is one hell of a mess.
Yeah, but they didn't have Aerith. We get a free pass, right? But half of me is Cetra, right? I tried, but no free pass for us.
Now, I know I came with you all this far, but I ain't about to go in there. Sorry, folks.
No, don't apologize. You've done so much for us already. We'll always be grateful, Cid.
Wait, don't misunderstand. You'll need a way home. So when you're ready, I'll be here. Find me when you're done. Rocco's ready when you are.
I've got nothing.
Has entered the temple.
And he is doubtless close behind. This is going to be interesting. Oh, yes.
I hope you're watching, Dad.
Cloud, do you know who?
Sephiroth beat us to the punch. Come on, we don't have much time.
You've got this.
Hang on.
That's it!
We're done.
One more shot!
Moving on, then.
All this just to hide something? That black materia's gotta be worth a fortune!
Shh! Oh, not another word about the black materia. We can't let Shinra find out.
Like Kate hasn't already told him.
Doesn't matter if they know or not. We just need to find it first.
Huh? Hold up! What the hell?
I could be wrong, but I'm starting to think we checked our sanity at the door.
The only promised thing here is death for us all.
Elena, cut the chatter.
Hey, you know I'm right.
Sir, Avalanche and the Ancient, they're here.
I say we set an ambush and take them out.
No, we focus on the mission. Our orders were to find proof that this is indeed the Promised Land, so we will split up in search. Reno, Rude, pair off. Elena, you're with me.
Sir.
Reno.
Hmm?
See you keep your priorities straight.
Copy that, boss.
Temple's daunting enough without Shinra and the Black Robes complicating things. Gonna be tough going, folks.
You think Sephiroth's here, too?
No. I know he is.
Got a real bad feeling about this.
We shouldn't think like that. Stay positive, okay? This place can sense our emotions. Turn them against us. Okie doke.
Upside down?
Or the temple did. Depends how you look at it.
What could have happened here?
Ah. The blood. I can almost smell it. There was a great battle here long ago. So many lives lost.
Well, legend says no one who enters the temple ever comes out, according to the captain.
Why am I only hearing this now?
Asshole is probably lying through his teeth. Don't pay it no mind.
You saw that?
No comment.
Waterfall going sideways just a second ago?
It was. At least I think it was. Wonder where it goes.
Wonder all you want, but I don't care to find out.
Aw, what's wrong? Yeah, scared.
This is the only way we can catch up to the others. Now jump, goddammit!
Okay, just give me a moment, sir.
No way to go but down.
You mean jump?
I can't believe we're doing this.
This position until the Turks send word. Check your gear and be ready to depart at a moment's notice. Contact!
It's on you.
Need my help, do you?
Labyrinth without a guardian, right?
Wanted to tell Bean Girl?
Don't piss it off more!
Focus, guys.
I got your number.
Got
Let's use the pillar. Let up. Timing. Thank you.
done. So long.
With your love and grace.
No one.
It's your turn.
No.
Go
I
on.
Got this.
In the what?
Look! Lifestream's angry. At least, that's how it feels.
Hey, Aerith? Do you think you could explain that we don't mean any harm?
I don't know. I mean, I'll try.
Materia is our priority. We have to get to it first. Let's move.
Cloud!
They're with Aerith. They'll be fine.